From Castle Rexworth and the Rexworth Estates, I bid you good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are and whenever you are. My name is Rexworth, Lord Rexworth, and I welcome you to Christmas weekend here at Castle Rexworth. I'm going to be playing Black Mesa tonight, and I'm trying to continue on with that after not having picked it up in a couple of weeks. And then later on in the weekend, tomorrow, we've got the big Christmas karaoke sing-along, the Christmas Carol sing-along with Celeste Altair. That will be starting at 3 p.m. Eastern. And then 3 p.m. Eastern on Sunday, we're just going to be doing something a bit more casual. Some people have referred to it as sort of hot chockey in videos, but it's going to be a just chatting stream, and we're going to be going through through some videos, just kind of looking at Christmas from a travel angle, and exploring the various celebrations around Europe and all around the world. If we've got some time, I've got one that's about an hour long that I definitely want to get to. And then we've got some other ones. I want to take a look at some of the Christmas light displays, and I want to show you some of the Christmas light displays in Japan. You know, for a country that is mostly secular, mostly Shinto as well, definitely not a majority Christian country, Japan really knows how to do Christmas right, especially with the Christmas light displays. They are quite lovely throughout Tokyo and other major cities. I believe Osaka's got some... got some rather interesting Christmas light displays, and I think they've also got some things going on in major cities like Yokohama, and of course there's all the snow and everything that just makes the atmosphere absolutely perfect up in Sapporo in Hokkaido. So going to take a look at that. If I can think of any other places that might be interesting to sort of take a peek at show you, you know, how they do Christmas in a particular part of the world. I definitely will. If you got some suggestions, do let me know over on the Discord. The gates are open, so join the Castle Rexworth Discord and keep in touch with me whenever I'm not streaming by clicking that link there in the chat. Let's see, and then of course all links are available, including the link to the Discord, at lordrexworth.com. That is lordrexworth.com. Do keep in touch with me on Twitter, twitter.com/lordrexworth, twitter.com/lordrexworth. Got a throne-powered shop. If you need some last-minute Christmas items, you can support me directly through purchases at the throne shop, lordrexworth.store, lordrexworth.store. And then, of course, if you're feeling generous... gifts always appreciated, never required, of course. Go to throne.com/LordRexworth for that. Now, let's do a quick run through our sponsors here. First sponsor is Dubby. Stay hydrated and energized with Dubby. Go to dubby.gg and use the code LordRexworth at checkout. Take 10% off your order. Dubby.gg and code LordRexworth, all one word, at checkout. 10% off your order. Dubby, be better. We're also brought to you by the Cash App. Try the Cash App using my code. We'll both get $5 when you link a new bank account and send $5. Just click that link there in the chat to download the Cash App, available on Apple and Android devices. We are also brought to you by NordVPN. Stay safe this holiday season. Try NordVPN risk-free for 30 days and take advantage of their Christmas special. Just click that link there in chat. Stay safe online and enjoy a greater privacy with NordVPN. Then finally, we are brought to you by Wise. If you are traveling internationally this weekend or over the holiday season, click that link there and open your Wise account now. You can hold multiple currencies and spend like a local with no foreign transaction fees with a little help from Wise. Also, Chad, I need to bring to your attention before we get started here with Black Mesa. My genmate with Project Astaria, Nobuyuki Volpa, is doing a charity donathon. He's been at it for well over, I think, 10 hours now. The goal is for him to go 12 hours try to raise $1,000 for charity. I think it's supposed to be 12 hours. It might be longer, I'm not sure. But he's streaming right now I would greatly appreciate it if you could perhaps keep him open in another tab if you're viewing from your PC or from your laptop. If you could please go and support him. If you have the funds, if you're able to, please also donate to support the charity that he's raising money for. It's for a good cause. Nobu's just a lovely, wonderful person. And I it would be just absolutely wonderful if all of you would please go and support him. I'm going to keep that up there, pinned to the top of the chat. And do make sure that you go check out his stream. Doing a Smasher Pass, I believe, right now. And please do go and click that give button to give to charity. And especially if you're in the US right now, you can take advantage of excellent exchange rates. But please do, in all seriousness, please do go and support him. And do go support the charity that he's trying to raise money for. One more thing, real quick. Hang on. The Ko-fi link. My comms are open. So do click that link there in chat to go order either voice packs or custom comms from me. Right, with all of that out of the way, let's go ahead and get the music turned down, and then we will switch over to our game screen. Right, here we are. Hope all of you are having a lovely evening. We made it to the weekend, everybody. Huzzah. And, and best of all, it's Christmas weekend. So for a lot of us, we're going to be getting a three-day weekend out of the deal. That's fantastic. That's absolutely fantastic. Christmas Eve on a Sunday, Christmas Day on a Monday, and then back at it again. For a four-day week, a short week next week, and then another three-day weekend with New Year's Eve on, what is it? Hang on, let me check the calendar here real quick. Yeah, New Year's Eve on a Sunday, and New Year's Day on a Monday. That's fantastic. So hopefully you've all got your plans finalized for both Christmas and for New Year's. I know that I'm going to be spending time at home with the family, with the Baron and Baroness Rexworth, and we're going to have ourselves a jolly time being super hyped for the weekend. Mistress Bunny, welcome in. I see it's your first time. Welcome. Super hyped for the weekend. That's good. Got any, what sort of fun plans you got for the Christmas weekend? Anything special planned with family or friends? Anything like that? I know I'm looking forward to breakfast, Christmas Day, with the family. I've got all of the ingredients that I need. Visiting my family, yes, and lots of drawing. Oh, that's fantastic, yeah. Do make sure that you share with everyone your progress on your drawing, whether it's on your Twitter page, or do feel free to join the Discord and post some things in one of the media channels. By all means, yeah, I'd love to see artwork. I'd love to see new artwork from people. So that sounds like a lovely time. Christmas Day morning is going to be quite good here with the family. I've got all of the ingredients to make a full Monty, which, for those of you who don't know what that is, it is a traditional full English breakfast. Yes, I shared it there and drawing Paroru's of VTubers right now. Oh, fantastic! Yes, I just noticed that my genmate Nobu got his Paroru. He got his and is using it right now on stream. So that's fantastic. Oh, surveillance camera. Nope. Yeah, that's lovely. That's lovely. Yeah, we got all the ingredients to make a full English breakfast. Even got a can of Heinz beans, so we're gonna do some beans on toast. Did I load up with everything that I needed? I think I did. But yeah, looking forward to that. Gonna scramble up some eggs, cook up a little bit of bacon. And cook toast in the pan the traditional way, not in the toaster. You just put a little bit of oil on the bread, then stick it in the hot pan, then flip it over. And hey, presto. Job done.
Hey, does this vest make me look fat?
Maybe.
I'm gonna stick around here. See if I can't round up a posse with my radio. No way am I letting all that gear go to waste. Help yourself to what you can.
I think we're fully... Do we have everything? I think we do. Go. All right, got some extra bullets for the revolver. Now, I think we go through here. Maybe? Perhaps? Scrambled eggs with shredded cheese is also good. Oh, yeah. No, definitely. We're going to be putting some shredded cheese on top of the eggs and on top of the beans. Shredded cheese makes just about everything better. Don't know if I put it on something like ice cream, but, you know. You get the idea. Oh. I think I figured this out. Whoop. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, had an issue with that ladder. Okay. Now it's starting to make sense. I got a bit lost here last time, if I remember right. That's excellent. All right. Getting some things figured out here. Hey, back on track. And all it took me was several... actually, you know what? I don't think... red stapler, perfect. I have not touched this game since my 2.0 model debut. Sneaky little bastards, aren't they? Any baddies over here? No? All right, good. Keep it that way, eh? Let's see. Medkits. Just what we need. Top off our health, and then... keep going. Oi, what do we say about no smoking, eh? Getting through there. Right, gotta drop down here. Oh, damn. All right, let's adjust our approach. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. Actually, you know what? Let's do this again. Right, flashlight off. Let's see what we have to work. Okay, we've got this. You were getting to be a nuisance. Sometimes you've just got to go and swat down a noisy fly. Right, with all of that out of the way, Pink Zombie recently finished her run through of Black Mesa. So hopefully all of you caught that. If you haven't, go watch Pink Zombie. Ooh. Ouch. Blew the top clean off. That's all, folks. Let's just double tap. It's okay, it just means you learned how to teleport. Yeah, exactly. Huh. That's what this means. Oh, wait. I think we've still got some power to the HEV charging station back there. Yeah. There we go. Might as well use it all up, eh? And with that, the door opened. Lovely. I'm going to get up here. Come on. Goose, welcome in. Here to inform you that you were deemed by Nobu and the two hosts as somewhat smashable.
I'll take it.
Well, Nai Chao, welcome. We're going to let that lot duke it out. Ah, can't go back and get the med kits. That's all right, we'll raid the vending machine. Naked fries. Rambler's crisps. Because, you know, this is a fan project, and fairly certainly they don't have the budget for Walker's product placement, or Lay's as sold in North America. Oi, let me in! I just want to talk to you about your car's extended warranty. I wiggle. I think, Lorelai, you should have... Do you have a subscription to my channel? Because just in case you haven't seen, I've got a wiggly. Nope, not yet. Well, all right, hang on a second. There you go. Happy Christmas. Oh. Yeah, got the wigglies. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Whee! Finally coming up with the bouncy things. dear. By the way, chat, just FYI, if you have a content creator here on Twitch that you really like and you'd love to support them directly and financially, right now, Twitch is running a special until about the first of the new year, where it's a sale. I think they're taking off like 25% or something like that on subscriptions and gift subs. So, doesn't have to be me, but if you've got, you know, someone that you're rather keen on supporting, now's the time to do it, because you can do it at a reduced price. So, just putting that out there. Because there's a lot of great content creators out there on Twitch. What game is this? It looks fun. This is called Black Mesa. It's a remake of the first Half-Life game. And it's using all of the elements from Half-Life 2. It's absolutely brilliant in its execution. You might have seen Pink Zombie playing this recently. This was something that she did a playthrough on, and I think she might have completed it. I'm not sure. It's all right. I can't recall. I think since this is a fan production, it's actually free to play in the Steam shop. I think that's accurate. Don't quote me on that, though. I'm not 100%. Is. I really need to start remembering to ask chat to start spamming the wigglies before we get started, you know. Build up a little bit of hype before we get started on stream. Uh-huh. I think that's our next objective there. Maybe? Ugh. Look at that. This is what happens, chat, when you don't clean your air ducts. I will abuse the way... spam as much as you like. I love seeing him. And he's such a cute little chap. Sort of like me. Ew. Let's just use the crowbar for this, not waste ammunition. Sticks? Didn't know those were standard issue. Evil bugs, yeah.
Yeah, I see it. Get ready.
I'm trying to remember the names of them. Like mites or something. You can actually deploy them as a weapon. Outside. Let's see here. Yeah, that's the power of the evil bugs. They can devour anything in sight. Just make sure you have targets when you deploy, otherwise they will come after you. Most excellent urban renewal program we have going on here. Okay, that's not going to explode. Don't think these are going to explode either. Nope. Security. They use Jeeps. Good choice of Jeeps. I see these still on the road in America. And in other parts of the world, too. More wigglers. Do the noble wiggle. That should be a dance move. I'm gonna have to come up with something like that. The noble wiggle. It shall be the greatest dance move since Chubby Checkers and the Twist. And that's going pretty far back in the archives. I'm going to save to get one. This is too fun. Yeah. Not bad for something that's modeled after the Pokemon Popplio. So we'll lower this, we'll get up here like so, then we'll, nope, missed it, gotta do it again, hang on, step lightly, Gordon, but not too lightly. Yes, ha ha. Sometimes my genius is almost frightening. Boop. And we're out. And sounds like we've got heavies somewhere over here. There we go, yeah. To reload this gun. Sometimes I feel like I may be better off just using an old musket. Of course, all the noise, too. Yeah, we get the point, you're reloading. Just start shooting again, man. Come on. Boing. Throw at these. Okay, that's good. Well, I need to get to cover fast. Oof. It's deadly, but it makes for good rhythm. Simple. A couple of pew pews with a laser and hey presto. Let's go upstairs here and find out. Nope, not getting in that way. Turn the wheel. Will this one turn? No. Damn.
Okay.
Let's see. Security office. Have a seat. Okay, got what we came for from there. That's not opening. We'll go through here. Not that way, though, not yet. Right, so I guess we're going to have to go that way. Okay, we're going this way. Gonna take the high ground. To the wall, just hurled him right through it. Right. All this out of the way, let's proceed. Anything over here? No? Can we open that? Nope. Going to observe here. Whoa! Did you see that shot? Absolutely devastating to that tank. Took it out in one blow. Shepherd. Can we get in through here? Nope. Nope, that's locked. Okay, going to have to do the boingy boingy thing here. think that's our target. Whee! Nope, not through that way. Yeah, I want to get in. Let's see, those air ducts are way too small for me to crawl through. Which, that's most air ducts there, chat. The idea of air ducts big enough for a human being to crawl through a la Die Hard and most of these other action movies, well, that's just something for the movies. Stay dead. Okay, up on the roof. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that's a problem. Thankfully, I have come prepared. Yeah, see how you like that? Taking your pot shots at me, were you? Oh, well, hello there. These things did not used to take this many shots to kill in the original Half-Life. Over like so, and alley-oop. Mm-hmm.
Bullshit.
Good, I'm gonna need it. Yeah, I see you there, in pieces. This is what they call insta-karma. Bastard. Ah, a wheel. Now where does this go? Oh, here. Oh, just like that then. That's good. And back up to the top deck here. Ooh. That was a hot fire. Alley-oop.
Say we do this nice and quiet. They look distracted enough.
Good idea, Calhoun. Usually have to sneak about in the first half-life. This is new.
Ready when you are.
Nice aeroplane. Looks like a King Air.
Okay, security booth. Down and to the right. Good shot. Okay. Well, I've had my fill of fresh air. Jesus! This is not how I thought my day was gonna go.
Didn't we just leave this party? Yes, we did. Well, that's not gone well.
Okay, security booth. Down and to the right. Okay, well, I've had my fill of fresh air. Let's just make a break for it. We made it.
Coming down from the combat high, are we?
Get your heart pumping. After you, good sir. I tell you what, that could have been a lot worse. Wait, what?
And it just got worse. Your sacrifice shall not be in vain. Question mark. Chat, give me just a moment here. Let me look at my stream manager. Okay, we've already played an ad. Thank you. Yes, that was me sneezing just now, chat. Bad feeling about this. That was a very big, ugly monster. It's moving so fast. Oh, it is moving so very, very quick. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Woo! No, 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 no. Yeah. You don't know what to do now, do you? That's all right, neither do I. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. I have zero clue whatsoever. No. I think I figured this out. Oh shit. Thank you. That got him. This is a handy little toy. Lovely. Just managed to carve a path for myself. Boing. Ouch. And in we go. Okay, so we need to run.
Not only are we way behind enemy lines, we just missed the last flight out of here. Sure hope you brought some backup there, Baxter, because we're gonna need it.
Oi, who are you calling Poindexter?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Loot crate. Whoa. No. We're coming back in. We're getting back in here. Well, damn.
Sure,
good, not good.
Hit him right in his big eye. That's good. Ford Crown Victoria. Things. Stupid thing. Come on.
Come on.
Naturally, they give you laser traps. And then to fuck with you, they give you head crabs. Because they're a bunch of mindless, stupid things that... They're going to trip off the lasers and then, yeah. God, I hate these head crabs. Figure out how to press forward. Yeah, that's the way forward. Possibly. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, just like that. Die. There won't be any more of these fucking things. Would have been a bit hard for the day. Gets the point across. Worked out a couple of days ago and lifted weights. Hadn't done that in a long time. And it now hurts to lift things. Like, it hurts to... It hurts to lift my ice shaker cup to drink my dubby. Help. We go. To the war zone. So that's what one of these big old beasties looks like up close and personal. Dangerously low health. Med packs. There we are, back in action. Good. All right. Sheesh. Oh my. That was quite the firefight. Very short lifespans, those little alien mites. If they don't find a target after a while, they just explode.
Power 20%. Power 35.
Ooh, top secret. This is boring. Of course, then again, I imagine most top secret material actually is rather boring. Bell phony. Geiger counter's going off. Yep, that's why. God, no. Ah. What could they be doing with all this radioactive material? Certainly not solving the energy crisis. That's our next objective. Go through there. Whoa, my. I'm gonna take out this tank. Easy, does it? To work on the physics a bit with this game. At least certain large crates don't just bounce around like that. Must have left because of the soda selection. The Lambda Complex. We're here. Power restored to the lift. Actually, this is more, yeah, this is an inclinator. All right. Down into the Lambda Complex we go. Cleaning crew is not going to be happy about this. Another one of those things. Don't give a... Don't give a damn? No power to the lift. Hmm. No. We don't need that. We don't need that. That's a bit excessive. Bit too quiet in here. And that's why we've got assassins in our midst. Okay, going to need the rocket launcher after all. These bitches are pissing me off. Once again. Putting aside the fact that they are enemies trying to kill me, yeah. Nice bod. more of you. Charged right at me. Mess with the bull, you get the horns. Now, just avoid any more of these unpleasant assassins. Yep, we're going to need this. Oh no. I'm in danger. I am in grave danger. Anyone else want a piece of this? I was supposed to use the shotgun. I did not know that. Lights are green.
I apologize, Dr. Freeman. But I'm sure you understand that I couldn't risk opening that door until you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who would stay behind and let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean.
Oh, are they?
But you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
This is true. I've never let anything like top secret security clearances get in my way. There's some ancient tech if ever there was some.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on another living creature. It doesn't appear that you have any trouble killing things.
Quite right.
Take her with you, but please promise to put her to good use.
I'll think about it. Whee!
What is that stench?
Watch out! That creature's saliva is acidic!
You'll have plenty of opportunities to test her in the field, but you can practice in the shooting range if you'd like.
Someone want to fix that? Ooh.
You are a sight for sore eyes. Head on downstairs. The old man's got a plan to get us out of this mess.
Interesting. Yeah, actually, we're going to go back the other way. Let's see what this old man has to say.
To activate both pumps to flood the reactor. And then that access pipe down there will take you onto the core. Hurry on now, son. Time is short.
Yes, sir. Right, just over the 2-hour mark. And chat, I think it's time we called it a night. I need to visit with friends and check in with my gen mates. And let me see here. Right, we are going to raid Umeko Fuji. They are trying to get to affiliate status. I think we can help them with that. So. We'll go. We'll go raid Umeko. And I will see all of you tomorrow, 3 p.m. Eastern, for our Christmas karaoke sing-along. I'm Lord Rexworth, wishing you all the best, and God bless. Raiders, welcome in. You just caught me trying to raid over to Umeko Fuji. Nobu, how was your stream? Hopefully well. But everybody, I was just raiding over. Yeah, chain raid. Stand by, everybody. We're gonna do this again. Thank you all for. Good to see. It was amazing. That's good to hear. All right, everybody, let's go raid somebody who needs to get to affiliate. I think that'd be a wonderful Christmas present for them. I'll see everybody tomorrow, 3 p.m. Eastern. Here we go.